to. They're trying to sell that spot over by the bridge and be like, oh, it just echoes a lot there. That's what happened. So that doesn't make any sense. Like, the sound doesn't make sense. It's not even a possibility. And then they're trying to make a fake Doppler effect, yet there is no Doppler effect over there. They just turned it on and off. Two nights ago, I was recording it coming right to left, and they accidentally turned it down a little bit, and the real Doppler effect made it sound stupid.